man regularly lived in that white house. Down the street where I grew up, my mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. I spent a few long summers out on his old porch swing. Said he was in the war, went in the Navy, lost his wife, lost his baby. Broke down and asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I'll see my wife and son in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and smiled. Said, I raised my hands, bow my head, finding more and more truth than the words written in red. You tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. I believe.
A few years later, I was off at college, talking to Mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on the gossip, the ins and outs of the small town life. Said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley's died. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back. Thought about a couple long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. There ever was anybody deserved a ticket to the other side.
It'd be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye. You can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse.
You know I'm more and more convinced, longer than I live. Yeah, this can't be.
No, this can't be.
No, this can't
no,
be.
This can't
I believe.